My life in Australia. When I was very young, I remember my dad used to work very hard and very long hours just to put us to school as well as if we needed to visit a doctor. Life in Lebanon was very difficult. Government was corrupt and people were left with no additional support, not even life's basic needs. In Australia, life is a lot different. Very nice people, very welcoming. The Australian people are never judgmental and they treat you with respect. Education is subsidized by the government as well as other important services for everyday's life, like the clinic and the social welfare for disadvantaged people, to name a few. My life in Australia makes me feel I am extremely lucky living in a culture that is full of peace and justice. I use very wisely the services Australian government offer, like learning institutions and libraries, as well as public transport. It is the dream of every person to live a way of life where he feels he is valued as a human citizen, not just a number. There's no double standards in Australia. People are living equally and fair. Talking is easy, but in this country, it's very hard for people to understand the difficulties other people face in everyday life in other countries. I think Australia is an everybody dream, but I also think whoever wants Australia way of life must be a very useful member to the society and to work hard in it. I love Australia so much and I never wish to live anywhere else. I don't hate Lebanon. Matter of fact, my heart never knows the word hate, but I wouldn't wanna live anywhere else but Australia.